Meantime, the Las Cruces Police Department will be conducting sobriety checkpoints and patrols through the month of September. The police department says sobriety checkpoints and saturation patrols are intended to reduce and eliminate the number of people who drive while intoxicated. Officers will be on the lookout for other traffic safety violations, such as drivers using cell phones and those who fail to properly use seatbelts and child safety seats.